According to the Wall Street Journal report, China has asked the U.S. to drop prosecutions of Chinese scholars through multiple channels. All Americans in China might find themselves in violation of Chinese law. Recently, the U.S. has made charges of espionage against many Chinese scholars, destroying the atmosphere of China-U.S. academic exchanges and bringing great security risks to Chinese scholars visiting the U.S. I don't know whether the Chinese government has really made the above warning, but I do know that the U.S. is the world's largest country when it comes to collecting intelligence. The U.S.'s espionage activities against China are much more powerful than the other way around. However, it is the U.S. that keeps detaining so-called Chinese spies. This is way too much. The definition of espionage is very subjective. While the U.S. is collecting Chinese intelligence on a large scale, it is also labeling many Chinese scholars and students engaged in normal exchanges as spies. This is unacceptable. If the U.S. insists on going its own way, retaliatory action from China will certainly be inevitable. If the U.S. is detaining Chinese scholars, it's called maintaining national security, and China's detention of U.S. spies is hostile diplomacy. Then this would be a case of shameless double standard.